Hey there, I want to show you the new feature in Google Analytics 4, or GA4, that lets you prevent unwanted referrals from showing up in your reports. If you're familiar with the previous version of Google Analytics, this was called the Referrals Exclusion List. In GA4, the feature is called List Unwanted Referrals. To prevent referrals from specific domains, you'll need to have edit permission for the Google Analytics property. Then you'll need to select Data Streams. And then choose the data stream where you want to specify the domains you don't want to be reported as referrals. In my demo property, we can see I only have one data stream, so I'm going to select this. Now I can scroll to the bottom and select More Tagging Settings. We can now see List Unwanted Referrals at the bottom of these settings. Let's select this option. You can now select how you want to match domains that you want to exclude as referrals. You can choose from begins with, contains, ends with, exactly matches, or matches regular expression. I'm going to leave the default selection of contains, and then I'm going to enter the domain that I do not want to see as a referral in my reports. If you have multiple domains you want to prevent from being referrals, then just click Add Condition and enter your next domain. Now I want to point out a few things when it comes to excluding referrals. The first thing is that you only need to use this if you've added the tag for your data stream to multiple domains. For example, if you're tracking people across multiple domains. And if this is the case, then you should also specify your domains for your data stream. I'll show you where to find this in a moment. The other thing I wanted to highlight is that the way the unwanted referrals list works is that it adds an extra parameter to events, including page views, as they're collected into Google Analytics. So this means if you have a particular technical need, then you could also include this parameter when you send the event to Google Analytics. For example, you could actually configure your tags in Google Tag Manager to add this parameter with a value of true when you want to prevent the referral from being reported in Google Analytics. Finally, I just wanted to mention that it might just be me, but I find the wording a bit strange because we're told to specify domains that shouldn't be considered a referral, but then it talks about including referrals. Anyway, I just found this a bit confusing. I've tested it out though, so we can see I've specified my domain, and if we head to my demo property, we can see the page view event does include the ignore referrer parameter and the value is set to true. So this means the referral from my own domain will be excluded from my reports. And let's head back. Once you're happy with your list of referrals to exclude, you can click Save. And if you do want to use your stream on multiple websites, then you should also specify your domains using the Configure Your Domains option. So that's how you can exclude referrals for your own domains in GA4. Thank you for watching, and if you found this video helpful, please subscribe, share it with your friends, and hit the like button so I know to make more videos like this. See you next time.